don't know if it's dead. Assuming? Let's just assume that thing's dead. Are you still here, Yum Yum? Hold up, quick AFK. Quick AFK. Okay. Oh, now I've got a little baby in my lap. Maybe we hit it with the hammer. Stop moving. Thank you for the kitty kisses. There's another one over there. Oh no, Anno 9001? Next Anno game, I believe. Thing is, I think these things respawn too. Okay, we've got a drill. Power cable, that's a good power cabinet. There. Let's touch the demonic artifact. I think we're now that we're here, the door rises, something vast, something terrible strikes a man, knocking him down, those standing by him wither into the darkness, screaming, begging, things. Still, Father looks on. Is he bringing this? Father, what have you done? Was English that different 14 years ago? Thank you. something like I can grab something. Well, let's see what happens when I flick this bad boy on. Ignition key. What can I say? I'm not a Dogecoin kind of guy. I guess let's see if they respawn. Doesn't look like it. Does at least look like death is permanent for them. Taking those. There's not like a dog waiting inside for me. Shit. Alright, so we've been to the tool shed. Storage was locked. We were at the excavation. Gun down there. Way back out. This area we have not. We get anything new besides some dynamite? For you guys again. So where haven't we been? Because we were at the tool shed. Because we've been down to these two down at the bottom. Below the key panel. We've been to the tool shed because that was the room right before I killed the dog. Maybe if I read one of their notes, maybe it'll tell me what actually happened with the key. Because I feel like this is the next area. But I don't see the ignition key anywhere. Unless I can dynamite this thing. Guess let's find out. Here. Less. They say
he's not picking up his fucking phone, so what's the point of him having a phone? This is why I wanted to have a phone, so I knew where he was at,
just
so I
could
get a hold. Okay, I do have to end the stream here, though, for the day. My son, who was supposed to be waiting for my wife to pick him up, is now apparently nowhere to be found, and he's not answering his cell phone. I do have to go handle that and such. But I appreciate everyone for coming by today and watching the stream for Scaretober. Don't forget, subs get their names on a pumpkin in the pumpkin patch, which I do need to finish setting up. But as always, I appreciate anything, even just coming, watching, and following. Make sure to stay safe, have a good night, and we'll see everyone back tomorrow for the next part of Scaretober, which let's check that real quickly. Let's see what we're playing tomorrow for Scaretober. Tomorrow's game is Dark. So we will be back for that tomorrow, but I do have to go find my son. Make sure to come by, not tomorrow, but the day after. Tormented Souls is the day after that. And I've heard a lot of good things about it. So make sure to stop by for that. But have a good day. Stay safe. I will see everyone tomorrow.